You raise me up, so I can't stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up.
To the glory of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, 接下来我们有一个 ribbon.
To the Trinity.
亲爱的天父，我们满心的赞美感谢你。
总部的执行会的委员到前面来。
So let's invite our board of directors.
我们将这座建筑交予你，奉献为美满残障关怀基金会总部及残障领袖培训中心，专为荣耀上帝，服侍残障群体。
The Spirit of the Lord is upon me.For he has appointed me to bring good news to the poor. He has sent me to proclaim the captives to be released.
Reverend Dr. Ong, 还有我们的这个谢秀琴姐妹牧师，很高兴能够来到这里看到。
你还是要跑嘛，就是要你们成功中心。人的一个里程碑，我在这里想要讲，
要送给我们两位部长，我们要请，外宾崔三哥，还有外宾。
他是都赎罪。
And so we thank you and bless you for this day, that as we join our hearts together, we know this, we are your people on your side.
是在隔壁学校的地方七点钟开始。
Gate Foundation for Disabled.
Zhong Mei Men, 还有八达岭美门的朋友们呈现给大家的迎宾舞。
我们的生活，今天傍晚能够与大家一起
见证物理工会其中一件大事，美门总部工程的竣工礼，是一件非常美好的事情。
Director, Executive Director of Beautiful Gate Foundation, Pastor Xia.
来，对于美门的关照还有照顾也非常关注，残障人士在社。Ladies and gentlemen, in this moment, we would like to have all the VIP. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause. 真的
没有目标，感觉到他们整个生命也没有方向。我当时，
谢谢各位我们尊敬的贵宾、会度会长、外宾、各位朋友们、弟兄姐妹们，晚上好。谢谢你们今天晚上能够包容出席来到我们这个晚宴。非常的开心。接下来要报告的就是美门总部工程的简介，可是呢我觉得不应该是我一个人报告。刚才 YB Pony Boy 在讲话的时候，他好像把所有的功劳都放在我一个人身上，害我头低低不敢抬起来抬血。其实因为整个美门呢是靠着教会弟兄姐妹，靠着我们的管理委员会，靠着我们一般的义工朋友们一起建立的，所以才有今天的八间的美门中心。当然忘记了，还有靠我们美门的所有同工啊，谢谢你们，让我们有今天的成就。一个掌声，谢谢他们。谢谢。接下来呢
，Our first location was in SS2，
就是在我们刚才开。
I'm a miracle of life. They've come a long way, beautiful gate. I'm very proud of them.
We give God our thanks and our praise. And I want to say, on behalf of our Methodist family, our Methodist Church in Malaysia family, how proud we are of all our friends who are here, and Reverend Xia, for all the team that are with us. To the board that runs our Beautiful Gate Foundation, and including our chairman, who also is our president,
感谢马来西亚基督教卫理公会会都黄怀德牧师博士为我们进行的祷告，谢谢，谢谢各位亲爱的来宾们，谢谢大家。今天晚上我们的这个感恩晚宴圆满的结束，谢谢各位的到来。
Ladies and gentlemen, once again on behalf of Beautiful Gate, thank you very much to each and every one of you. I hope all of you spend great time with us, and especially thanks to the donors and whoever the volunteers who have contributed your service or in the form of money or a donation to building our HQ here. So as we are volunteering our service, doing charity work, we may not be paid in the form of money or recognition. However, we are definitely will be paid with love, thankfulness, happiness, and joy.